Happy Tuesday, everybody. It was another warm and sticky start to the day. Temperatures in the 60s back off to our eastern county, 70 in Jackson, low 70s off towards the river, but those dew points, upper 60s, low 70s, so a little bit more on the humid side this morning along our Mississippi River counties. We had clouds in the mix throughout the morning. That will eventually erode out as we head into the later part of the day and into the early afternoon hours. 78 by 10, temperatures getting into the 80s by lunchtime today, but again, that moisture train not really going anywhere, and it's not just for today. It's for pretty much the rest of the week. We have that humidity wave going up and down we go throughout the rest of the week. So at times it may be a little bit more comfortable in spots, and then the rest of us may be a little bit more on the humid side, especially along, again, our river counties throughout the week. Partially due to, again, that Omega block with the low pressure back off to our northwest, and another one moving on in towards the east coastline throughout the end of the week. That is creating that massive ridging pattern, that heat dome effect across much of the country. So while temperatures are going to be well above average for this time of year, Jackson in the 90s, triple digits possibly in Texas, and then areas like Iowa and over into the Dakotas, highs getting into the 80s. Now you're thinking, oh, 80s, that's comfortable. Well, for us here, yes, but this time of year, that is well above average for them. So over the next little bit, we will be seeing temperatures again staying about 8 to about 10 to 12 degrees above average for this time of year. Through the day today, we'll have clouds decrease. Again, temperatures getting into the upper 80s, low 90s, real feel wise, anywhere between 91 to 97 this afternoon. We wake up tomorrow morning back in the 60s and 70s with some clouds in the mix through the day, and highs returning to the low 90s in the afternoon hours. Thursday, I think the majority of central Mississippi will stick to the low 90s. We'll have a mix of sun and clouds, but we could possibly see a stray shower down to our southern counties by the afternoon hours on Thursday. The best chance of rain, though, I think will arrive on Saturday. I don't think it's going to be a washout. I do think it's going to be more so of that summertime afternoon pattern.